I'll tell you a heartache. My SD card ran out before the glucose fax. Uh-oh. Does anybody know what Dookie just said? Can anybody understand and make out his big supreme audio? Remember what I told you 4 years ago? Hog garbage, throw it in the garbage. I wasn't kidding, man. I don't pull no punches, throw it in the garbage.
Make somebody sing that you're fucking not gonna be laughing like this, man. Come on, man. That's fucking ridiculous.
Throw it in the garbage, Swami. Hog garbage. That means Harlem garbage. Hog garbage. What the name of that video series? Wow, what that started was unreal. Hog garbage. Hey, man. You know, hey, listen. I could only call it the way the video gate is going to show and tell it. And what she told you, throw it in the garbage. What's up? What do you got to be afraid to hit rewind?
So she just wants you to throw it in the garbage so he can fucking go dump this.
No, sir. No, sir. Richie's radio equipment never comes out of dumpsters or off eBay. Keep that in mind.
And she looks for you to build those in the dumpster.
Everything Richie plays with is brand spanking new.
But he's saying that he wants a new dildo. He don't want an old dirty dildo. He wants a brand new. You see that bullshit? Get the fuck out of here, Richie.
As a matter of fact, I'm going to be nice. I'm going to do a couple of handfuls? I'm going to do a couple of handfuls of unboxings for September and October. I hate summer. Watch Richie.
Watch Richie fucking beg for money.
Watch Richie work.
Watch Richie beg for dollars.
Watch Richie work. That's a statement.
Richie beg. We didn't know Richie was so damn popular. I did not know that Mr. Pistol Brick 127, a.k.a. Richie, was so damn popular.
What's that, Mr. Hornet?
Pay attention, Hornet. Pay attention. I'm paying attention. I'm just listening. They talk about Richie real bad. Talk about real bad. But he gets the ammunition and he falls for it every time. I don't get it. Somebody get some attention for this guy, no. Not because he got fucking mucus, it's because he got shit.
Dookie alert.
Get that fucking brown little bullshit out of here, man. You wanna kiss Richie's ass, do that shit on your time.
Hey, ain't nobody out here wanna kiss or lick my butt. That's just you and your little junkie crew. Today we got 9 Dumb Scum, aka 911. 9 Dumb Scum, Dookie alert. What's he call himself? Channel Master 9?
You were in there. Fuck up with the bullshit already. Jesus Christ, who the fuck am I gonna blow the fuck up? Just like I said, you're part of this fucking fan club. You're part of this fucking fan club. Y'all jump on this thing, y'all ride this thing, and you sit and laugh at y'all, make jokes, make fool of y'all. You jump on me, what do you say to him? We sit and make a fool of y'all. Y'all so stupid, y'all keep falling for the same bullshit that he does.
You just spent 2 minutes talking about what he did, man. That's sad, yeah? Take your nose out of his deep ass crack, man. That shit is fucked up, man. What you doing? You sucking a fart out of Richie's ass?
No, he's sucking. He's sucking, man.
Houston, like he a bodyguard, or he Whitney Houston, and that's a fucking crackhead.
No, Nye, I think what he's trying to tell you in layman's terms is that when you bring your scumminess to the bandwave and you try to mess with Richie, Richie makes the public say, look at Richie making an asshole out of these assholes, and not even trying. So what he's trying to tell you is, Richie eats you up, chews you up, and spits you out. Don't think twice about it. And check it out. You ain't even heavy enough to warrant a burp.
Go spend some money if you want to talk. Go spend some goddamn money.
Guys that want to be heard. Guys that want to be heard.
And what are you talking about?
I'm not talking to you, bro. If you want to talk to somebody, you quit it, so you got to spend money. So don't give me that bullshit about who spends money out here. Knock it off. Come on. Be real. Be real. If you don't be going to come out and buy you a $10 radio, come out and pick you and fucking talk.
That's too damn bad.
Wait a minute, wait a minute, I'm about to break a heart right now. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Hey, this Cobra 29 that I'm talking on, I got it for $8 because some idiot crossed the wires hooking it up. I'm not gonna lie.
Richie, shut up. He's not gonna lie, but he's gonna lie.
Well, you know, I mean, I told you that about a month ago, a month and a half ago when I got the unit, man. I believe it in the first couple of video gates. I can assure you, it sounded nothing like this after I was finally able to bring it back to life. It was actually bone stock, a joke. No more than 7 pep with 60%.
Dumb scum.
True motherfuckers don't have their nose up anybody's ass. It's just the nosy queers who got a nose for what they want to lick. Saying a word, I'm back in the cut.
But you like when he gets somebody to fight a battle for him, man. Now he wanna hug you now.
You know what? I think that man be the first to tell you. There is no battle for Richie out here. Listening to Richie, it doesn't seem like Richie feels there's any battle out here himself. Yo, you believe that shit on it? Channel went chaotic. I hardly heard any of that, man. But you know, man, all I did was come out doing me, and I was as courteous, as professional and respectful as I could have been doing what I was doing, until certain individuals, you know, decided that, you know, they were going to try you and, you know, cross some lines there and, you know, try to talk to you like, you know, like you're their bitch, or, you know, you know like you're their son, or, you know, you're their jailhouse, you know, Maytag. And you know, I was just letting them know from the door that shit ain't ever gonna fly, man, you know. My apologies if I offended anybody, but that's just the way the video games are gonna show and tell it. And one by one, one by one, as individually each one opened my game board and turned my game board on for me up with them, hey man, I specifically warned them, told them, tried to encourage them to quit, you know, letting them know, you know, you're still all right yet. But once they gave me, yeah, once they opened up my game board, another one bites the dust. Pay attention. First two video channels to them lines. The king is clear. And it would be an understatement to say we got Big Man from Channel 6 to thank for all of this, because all the rumors, lies, and story bullshits started with that big punk. I'm sorry, but that's just the way the video games are going to show it as well. And you see how quick I ate him up. it was so more than insult to injury what I did to him. When that night I told him, yo man, that's it. You motherfucker, how can I be doing this? Yo, let me tell you something. I know who you are off the mic. You won't know me till you see me. I said, but I know who you are. And I let him know that. And I told him everything. The whole, everything that he was going to remember. And that drove him berserk. And you see what he admitted to in the end, right?
Like a pass the people on the shoulder. And Richie, you got yourself a brown noser. Look at that, man. What kind of dog is that? A brown noser?
You better believe I got one this morning. It's called My Dumb Scum, Dookie Alert, Jose Morales. Or is it Julio Morales?
Yeah, Julio got my school yard.
Man, Cracky, what's wrong with your teeth, man? Did you ever get new teeth?
Yeah, my sentiments exactly, Charlie. Alright guys, I gotta go play Lawn and Water Boy, so I see the sky changing. Let me go hit my Google up, see what they say for the next couple of hours, and let me go outside, look at my sky. Although it did rain pretty heavy last night, so I'll probably get 3 salaries today for not having to drop 1 ounce of water. Yo, Sound King, I'll be back.
Poor little Cracky, you really believe that bullshit? Crack of Richie's ass. What the fuck you doing?
Yo, how do you have your audacity to say that when your two fag tag team partners are all pooped out and tagged your ass in? When they kicked you off 31? Talk about going to the toilet bowl.
Now you know I've got all this popcorn popping on top of your radio, all this noise and shit going on in your background. For what, man? What you want something getting angry about? You got rejected off the Super Bowl, now you're in the toilet bowl? What happened, man? You know, you used to try to be the man on Super Bowl, now you became Richie's little pet brown noser? Little Venus Mitchell?
Scumminess is scumminess, and when righteous hear it, they voice an opinion. Just because you bring a scum don't mean everybody else is a scumbag. Ain't that right, Mr. Morales?
You'll be all right, man. One day, you'll learn to breathe again without having your nose up Richie's ass, man. Do you get a snorkel and just, like, shove it up Richie's ass?
I'm gonna be nice to you in the future, I promise you. I'm gonna hand deliver you a bag of commissary.
You be all right, man. One day you can breathe without having to suck a fall out of Richie's ass for air. I'm pretty sure if we had a battle, would you be riding real high? Sad, man. Oh shit, I ain't saying to you, Richie. You see what you got him doing?
I'm over here now. Good morning.
Sad, man. Yo, wipe that off your nose, man. It don't even look good on. That's fucked up, man.
Looking in the mirror again.
Walking around smelling like deep ass crack in the face. What's going on?
What's up with that radio?
I don't know, but he got first-hand knowledge on what he likes to smell.
Fucked up, man. How you more like, man, like a human centipede and shit.
Excuse me. I'm over here now. I'm over here now. It's officially 6:13 in the AM, 2513 in the video gate.